1994 at University Chapel to celebrate the marriage of our friends Annette and Dominic.
Or is that not the way it's supposed to be?
He went down to look at the top of your head.
Is that the way it's supposed to be?
It is straight. Mm-hmm.
What do you think, Rosemary?
Looks good to me.
Does that look all right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Does everything
look almost as good as when you wore it?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You could use this up there, couldn't you?
Yeah. But, you know, my hair is so thin, it's probably gonna be hard to make that pin stay. But
you try to get it up there, because I'm afraid I'll stick your straight
out. I don't care if you do. See, my hair's so
It'll hold it. Fine. Hold it there for, yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Hold
that, it better. That looks good. That's great. Doris needs to get it in the
pin. No, I don't.
This is Doris's dress. 41 years old.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Man, that's cool. This is the pin that my my grandmother, my father's mother, whom I never knew because she died before I was born, gave it to my Aunt Minnie on the day that she got married. My Aunt Minnie gave it to my mother on the day that she got married. My mother just gave it to me. And that's something blue, and there's also a blue garter.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
And Doris is going to try to catch the bouquet because she wants the man who catches the garter to have to put the garter on.
Right.
I didn't know about that tradition, but Kim told me. Kim told me about that tradition. The sarm. My prevailing.
She can't even smile.
You can. Here, look at yourself in the mirror. You can hold it kind of like close to you if you want.
That or just look better with that a little bit.
Let me see. Probably pretty close. There's really all kinds of green stuff. Okay. Where's JB? Is he like...
Already.
Like ready? It's like 3:57. I guess we better go.
Guess we better.
Hi, how are you?
How you doing?
JB, whoa. Yeah,
you
look great.
There you go. Got bigger.
This is yours. Keep on going.
It's supposed to be ours? Yes.
It is.
Oh my goodness.
Card on the seat. You're sitting on it.
You're still sitting on it.
Is that
you're
still
awesome? Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. I'm like, what's going on? I'm like freaking out. So is Jimmy Joe going to be able to come or?
No.
Oh, man. Almost got me tripping your voice.
Come on, boys, behind me.
together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God, and signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and unified with his presence in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. I require and charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you're about to make, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith, each to the other. Be well assured if these solemn vows are kept inviolate, as God's word demands, and if steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, God will bless your marriage, will grant you fulfillment in it, and will establish your home in peace. Dominic, wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live? I will. Annette, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
I, Dominic, take thee, Annette.
I, Dominic, take thee, Annette.
To be my wedded wife.
My wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge thee my faith.
Thereto I pledge thee my faith.
I, Annette, take thee, Dominic.
I, Annette, take thee, Dominic.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and cherish.
Till death us do part.
Death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto I pledge thee my faith. The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
In token and pledge
of our constant faith and abiding love,
constant faith.
token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. With this ring I thee wed, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. For as much as Dominic and Annette have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God hath joined together, that no man put asunder. Let us pray. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, give of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon this man and this woman whom we bless in thy name, that they may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them made, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws. Look graciously upon them, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and a place of peace. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us pray together the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. And now God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord graciously with his favor look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love, that you may so live together in this life, that in the world to come, you may have life everlasting. Amen.
Congratulations. You were perfect.
Should we form a procession again? A couple of. Go usher.
Yeah. be a long one, so just kind of rip your... No, actually, it's going to be really short because I can't think of anything. I'll start off, not all of you heard the toast that I made last night at the rehearsal dinner, so I'll start off with that one by saying once again to Annette, you know, thank you for marrying my father. And I don't know, I'm not really good at being sappy in it or anything, but you know, seriously, congratulations, and I really can't think of anything. But, I mean, I love the both of you very much, and you know, of course, to your happiness and longevity, and you know, you got to be around for a while because I'm probably going to need a place to live or something. Cheers.
Cheers.
Couldn't think of it.
No one's talking about it.
you have to take off the garter now. All eligible bachelors, come up here and watch.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
you.
I saw the Lord. lots of that stuff. Everybody knows about chopping wood.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, States, and that's great.